Yo, welcome RobPro24, welcome on the stream. I look lots of videos and it apparently doesn't help you to figure out how to install Trackmania on a Linux. When you install TM, don't change the installation default folder. Seems like Kostiak is having a Linux maybe? At Kostiak.
Hey, oh, you can make it dirt.
Bruh.
What? No dirt? There's dirt, right?
Yes, there's dirt.
Unfortunately, players are complaining because they are not good on dirt.
Oh. Same here.
Problem.
Setting KO mode on. Extra knockout for every 50 players.
Oh, I forgot about the finish. Crap.
1 minute.
I hope you start with dirt.
Well, it just depends, because on the first map, whatever map we get, a lot of people will always just crash or whatever.
But I think I will not be out on the dirt.
The Joker-san! Thanks for the follow, man. The Joker-san, number one, just followed the green stream. Thanks for the follow!
Joker-san,
no problem.
The Joker-san sounds like a ninja, you know, Joker. A son, being a son.
Life, it's life.
Oh, oh god.
Joker.
Oh wait, race.sl.twitch.tv/acercoons, Control A, Control C, BAM!
Not like a funny quote that Spam has. You need to quote like
now
that.
The funny thing is that...
Yo.
We're going to start on.
I don't know, I'm waiting. Still waiting.
That loading though.
It's loading time!
It will be
dirt!
Loading, come on.
Loading!
It will be dirt. Loading. It is dirt.
Loading. Yeah, I got it. Oh god,
let's see,
fuck
left.
This.
Loading.
The dirt, yes.
Dude, this is fucking long. What the fuck?
Is it long?
Looks
I
long.
I forgot, I missed the first four seconds.
I have to save it.
It's kinda doable. Nice track.
I dislike those corners that are going up and down.
Oh,
I know how to do that.
Oh man, I expect Michael to finish in the top 5 first round, yo.
No.
Easy.
You're just luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.
And maybe
but when
I
you
crash.
Have old computer, it's a new life.
You're
right?
Just life.
Third noobs will be out. Yeah, that's.
What is Ubuntu?
True story. Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
Good luck, crash.
Nice.
Oh, me too.
And again. Never.
Oh, this round starts so much worse than I did last in the testing round.
I hope he did it, made some jump cuts and shit in the map.
No, I already checked it. There are no weird stuff.
Oh, really?
I'm always checking camera 7 before the round starts.
Coons knows the maps.
Well, doing really safe.
The worst turn is the one tarmac turn.
Not even doing... Wow.
Man, I'm waiting for the finish.
Where is the finish?
At
I'm
the end.
I'm going to the finish. You can cut the finish. If you want to, you can cut the finish.
I am 12th.
No idea.
I'm 120th.
No CPS. GG, one guy's out, OG. And there are many people standing at the start.
Spam is doing better than me, I think.
Spam is 1, 2, 3, 4.
I crashed one time.
Spam is 8th.
You can cut the finish by going, you know, on the outside. Oh, some people did. Oh Dada is out already. Dada was last week positioned around place 18 on the normal TTC Tech Cup. So he's definitely not a dirt specialist.
There's no way I'm gonna cut. Way too risky.
Yeah, me too.
Last anyway.
Oh fuck. I'm 140, yay.
Dirt, Trackmania 1 is weird.
Well, I lost all my grip, damn it, it's not a good run. And a crash.
Me too, I'm on one position 133.
GG.
I'm 120.
I might be top 50.
Can you actually wallbang those downhill corners?
How did people do this map?
I'm 8.
Oh wow, I had a landing back at the end.
49.
Man, this is so easy.
Do you take wallbangs here?
No.
Wallbang? No
I'm
way.
Saving you really hard.
Then top 102 and then top 51.
Are we all Dutch?
Yeah.
Yeah, but the stream is not, so...
Yeah, I was talking to my brother.
Dutch is forbidden.
That call, rage quit. Call out?
Well?
Really? I don't know.
So I will... call out, that means I'm better than call.
Yeah, me too.
True story.
How do people... don't hit the outside walls? On those uphill and downhill turns.
Precision.
Just go as wide as possible.
Yeah, but then it's still slide out a little bit.
Do you go inside, outside, Paul?
Outside, to save.
Safe.
What the fuck?
Oh wait, with
there's already one guy not finishing.
I BM'd one time and immediately got kicked. Like, was too late. I'm bad at BMing.
Man. 25, what the fuck?
Jesus.
150
in the last CP and 25 on the...
Yeah, you can wallbang the downhill. Okay. Hi, Koons. Yo, welcome, Senzai. Welcome on the green stream. Pentaflow, yo, Sens. Yo, Flow. Hey, Koons. Ik mocht weer eens niet meedoen. Oh, that's a pity, you won't you? Yeah, that's not allowed. And the maps better than ESWC maps. Yeah. Elephant's still in, though.
Oh, yeah.
If I don't beat him, I'm less like I can eat just stop playing Trackmania.
Yeah.
I always hit the outside wall there. I don't know. Before this, I was like I can train the dirt map for country championship, and now I'm like fuck the dirt map.
Yeah. I mean, it's not that hard to. Not
yeah,
crash,
but I'm just so bad.
Oh wow.
I am 91st.
I'm 30.
I got a 42.87. Like but it's unbelievable.
Yeah, speed you need, it's no wonder he's first.
Why?
Is he he's fucking good on dirt.
Oh, I didn't know that.
A nice guy is third.
One of the best dirt players as well. Oh, he's in a road team.
Aight.
Come on. No, don't crash here.
That's actually the best I've done on dirt. What the
hell?
Fucking pro, mate. What the fuck, I'm first.
Do you drive like almost full speed or do you also release a lot?
Release.
I release a lot, yeah.
I do even brake.
Dirt problems.
Do you cut the end or not yet?
I'm out at the end.
How do you get 41?
What? You crashed at the end?
Yeah, I just got a little bug and I just hit the road piece.
Oh,
please. I'm out, I think.
GG,
I crashed on the finish.
Yeah, good. I almost crashed too. I got a bug. Rip.
Fuck this, I'm out!
You're out on dirt!
Man, I'm finishing 8, 11.
How did you manage to get out already?
Fucking finish.
Yeah, I also had the same problem, but I got lucky.
What, you had a landing bug or something?
To jump into the finish is fucking buggy.
Yeah,
it is
I
a little buggy.
It's insane.
The jump before the finish?
Yeah, into the finish.
Yes, to jump into the finish.
But
the
you
dirt
were
jump, the
you
last
were
dirt part.
It's
yeah, but you were like already behind, and then you also had that crash at the finish line.
Oh man, I was definitely in the top 10.
Oh wow, then you had a big bug. What the fuck?
Yeah,
ooh,
yeah. I respawned.
Because I bugged, I crashed.
Ah,
yeah, I was on my back. I had to respawn.
Damn it!
Ah.
Yeah.
Tech, by the way.
Yeah. Finally, some tech.
Finally, something I can play.
What the fuck?
Whoa, that's scary.
Good thing
I
this is so frustrating.
You wait 15 minutes to get knocked out on your specialty.
A lot of big platforms. on this map.
That sucks.
Yeah, most of the time. I don't know.
Finally, I was finishing in top 15 all the time.
By the way, if you hear something Dutch on the background, it's my brother.
Okay.
Well,
that
fucking annoying. Fuck this.
Oh god, what the
Oh
hell?
Shit, I forgot about it.
What the fuck? I didn't even make the road piece.
Yep.
Now I know why you're just so fucked.
Lol, someone already deleted.
Oh, Hades.
He's having his stream as well, aye aye.
Yeah, I was like, yeah. He's streaming? Why did he delete?
Okay, this is kind of weird.
Oil.
What the hell?
21st.
I don't know which position I finished. 6th. Fire! Go go! Elephant and Coons and TeamSpeak players!
Yeah, I'm 1-1-1.
1-1-1?
Yeah. Triple 1.
Illuminati confirmed.
I know. Oh yeah.
Oh, sorry, I didn't.
Elephant is out.
Oh, nice. Elephant!
Yeah, yeah, beat Elephant. I have succeeded.
Yay.
And Hates. Hates. Hates is out
as
well.
Yeah, Hates was the guy.
And Snelly Osberg, Timaro, and someone else.
Oh god.
Yeah, no, go for the Rambok.
Oh, are you kidding me?
I'm in a good run.
Keep it up.
God damn, I forgot this was so much speed. Fourth, it said. I'm seventh daddy.
So I'm seven. I wow. Finished third.
Ah, damn.
I'm 109 now. Getting better.
I had 37.83.
I got 40. Oh, no, I'm not.
Ooh, curse. Oh.
Oh, whoa. Razor, Iki Delta, and NRF Rumi. Well, Delta and Razor out.
Yeah. DM boys.
The Skype call is real.
Damn it!
Ooh! I crashed.
I had to slow down. Fuck, hitting the wall. I wanted to drift, but it didn't work out.
I better stop with the.
I crashed.
A lot of people crash, so never worry. If you crash once here, it really does not matter at all.
That you can't even drive the track.
That if you're in top 50, then no
yeah, I was like kinda upset because I was on a good run. Oh well, I mean, I can get on a good run.
I was so proud I was finishing 59. Top 15. Then I crashed thanks to the last dirt block. Yeah. Was it a bug? Bug is an animal. Bug is an animal. Doritos okay. Confirmed. Doritos? Illuminati confirmed.
I really and Doritos. GG. I'm too stupid.
Wow.
You press delete?
No, release.
Oh, that doesn't matter.
Oh god. What the fuck? I had to restart.
Rip.
Rip in peace.
I think I'm on
double, I don't know.
Again.
That might Eric.
Yeah.
I think I'll make it. I'm 115.
I'm not.
I'm 18.
I'm 81st.
I'm fucked up.
There are already two people out. Already two people out, so only one will go out. No.
And then two are already out, so only... Oh yeah, never mind. You were right. Never mind.
Man. I got
100... is out.
Really?
Ooh, he's lucky. Ooh.
Rambo yeah. Fight. This is a bug. Joannina. Okay.
You're getting go, go. Top. I got top 110 like 3 times.
In Dutch we call it cut.
Good.
Good choice.
Oh crap!
Oh god!
Fuck!
I almost didn't make it.
I hit a wall.
Me either.
Ooh shit! I think I'm last. I'm not last.
I'm second to last.
Oh lol, I'm still 86th. Ah, no worries!
Don't worry.
Oh,
be happy.
About a thing.
I'm 73, coming back.
Ooh, I'm lucky. I crashed! No! Really?
Really?
Where are you?
Oh my god.
Really, nigga?
Oh, where? Oh, no! No, you. Oh, yes, you. Oh, yeah, you are.
What's your name?
Oh, wow.
So
oh, and DDR Koss is out as well.
Wag, how? Oh, I'm nearly out.
I went full retard at the end.
Retards.
Yeah, that's my clan. My team for a weekly hunt, but...
Nice.
Oh, I'm yawning.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh. That was retarded.
My damn TM1 name is These Nuts Michel.
Well, no.
These Nuts.
Anticlimax.
Well,
I'll just join the stream and stay on TeamSpeak.
Oh, speed tech on
this bet.
I will just cheer Kuhn to the victory.
Cheer! Oh, there's a wall ride!
Oh, god.
There is a wall ride! This is not the full speed.
Why did I do that? I was in, and at the end, I just hit the edge before the finish, and I was right and had to release. And yeah.
Oh, wow, that zigzag at the start, holy shit.
Dude, this map is gonna be a nightmare. What the fuck?
Sure.
Dude, there's a huge wall ride and you got like no speed.
Yeah, you do have enough though.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the all-style map. Ah!
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Fuck that, I missed it.
Yeah, me too. I'm so...
Guess I'm lucky.
I'm so stupid. I was in, and then I went like full retard. I went too close, and then just bounced.
I was even on top one, maybe, around that crash.
Ooh, what the hell?
Oh fuck! Oh, I'm jumping like a madman.
No jump.
How long is this ad? For real?
That boost. Oh god, that dirt.
Oh wait, I assume the stream has some delay, doesn't it?
Most of the time there is, yeah.
Of course.
So I hear you complaining about future mistakes.
Plop.
Where's the finish?
At the end!
I ate it.
Oh god, I just made it in time.
Fires, well done.
Royal is almost out. Oh, Royal! Oh, Playa is out. Wave Default is out. And VSP Duel. Ay ay ay.
Oh,
even more. EK Barbles.
They better just
and Taxi.
Well, that's always next week.
Yeah.
I was doing better on the road version last week than on the dirt track this week.
I don't know why I risked it. I was in and then I just went full retard.
Never go for a retard.
Last round on dirt, so I was risking everything.
Well, I probably wouldn't have made it far, but it would have been fun to play at least all the maps.
Yes.
Yeah, true.
Now I hate DC.
It was my first time playing in months, and I'm just I've never been so bad.
Second time playing forever.
My best is like 17th, I think.
That's pretty nice.
That was some tech.
Like 70.
Last week I had the goal to enter the top 100 and I went out on 103.
Yeah, I saw it. I saw that. I was watching the stream.
Fucking crash.
Creeper 57 is having potato blood in his veins. Okay.
Potato blood.
Potato blood. Correct.
Who doesn't have that? Yeah?
Gesundheit.
Excuse me.
When there's a beast on my feet.
Did my phone just die?
Yes.
Who knows the maps?
Genius.
The joke has never been used before.
It's too funny though. All the golds. Not even a bad map.
It looks good. Like the dirt parts aren't that slow.
Javi is killing my streak.
I don't know. Aha.
So I think this round you are not first.
Yeah.
Second. I have delay, so I'm kind
of like 20 seconds or something.
I tested the map, Rambo, in my map testing sessions. No man, of course not. By the joke.
What?
You guys drift at the start.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh no, I don't drift.
Oh, I had to release my throttle. I'm going slow into the wall right now.
Yep, that sucks.
Nice to know.
You
what
make
you're
it though.
Do.
Yeah, position 99.
That's close.
That release.
Go Coons.
There's one died. Out already.
Two out. BM.
BM.
You're ready.
Oh, Patsy! Wow, Patsy is out.
Oh, Patsy.
How can Patsy be out? Oh, I'm 76 already again.
Jet. You're ready.
Low Patsy. Why Patsy?
Why is elephant in your friends list?
Rambo, you have to make 5 maps for TDC, so then you have to send me 5 maps for my map testing session.
That Marley. See
what?
Ya.
Marley and Spamman out! Spamman and Marley are doing other things instead of driving. Both not focused.
Spam out, bruh. Damn it. I didn't beat Spam.
69 for the win.
Yeah, 69. Never 69 during TTC, guys.
I always do.
It's a jinx.
Oh god.
Ooh, that was fucking close to the right wall at my jump. You can watch it on stream.
I'm looking forward to
it. Oh my god. I was going way too wide.
Whoa, the dirt.
You're at the dirt now.
Oh my.
Yeah, stream has a delay.
Oh yeah.
That was so close.
It's not even finished here.
Phew!
It finishes.
Ooh,
now.
A lucky J.
22.
Loop shot.
We survived.
We survived the first 100, I guess.
Oh, shut up.
We are in the top 100 now.
We know!
Fuck this.
Please, no hate.
Creeper building a map not based on luck. So you make another lol map, but not based on luck. That are the best. Don't forget the palm trees, indeed. Love palm trees.
Who doesn't?
Palm trees? Well, no palm trees, no good.
Oh, map. We have full speed right now.
Oh god.
Oh, there's a cross in the middle of the map.
Oh, that's gonna be bad. Lachfeld.
Oh, I'm sure people are going to drive the wrong way to the finish on this map. You better press cam 7 soon.
Full speed. whoa, wait. How do... Oh, wow, okay.
Well, he finished
that
first.
Boost?
What the
good
hell?
Luck, Coon.
Good luck, have fun!
Don't full speed the loops, Rambo says.
Don't full speed the loops. That
good luck,
that trick though, that wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Well, that sucks.
Whoa, nearly hit.
Whoa, that looping with that blocks in the middle.
Yeah, that boost is fucking ridiculous.
Why?
Bug incoming.
First.
Oh,
speed
god.
Oh, and shit! That's a short wall ride!
Wall ride with.
Where to go? Yeah, where to go? We go right. We continue. Here should be the finish. Yep, finish.
Oh yes.
Oh, and I have the same time as Esu Jumper. Oh no, 200,000.
I didn't even know they were in the race. Oh god.
Wait, is there a bug? Is there a bug loop? No, I think they are joking now.
There might be one.
Don't full speed the loop.
Which loop?
I beat Fane. Oh my god.
Yeah, that was just like referring to the previous full speed TDC.
Yeah, I guess so. Oh, Marco also bugged in the loop, he says.
Yeah, but Marco's just bad.
Oh.
JK.
What the fuck? How did I crash?
Crashing on full speed can be your end.
Never full speed on a full speed map.
Oh yeah, that's slow. Now I get overtaken like a beast. Never mind though. But you can also bug in the loop if you jump up and your wheels are like on the brown part. Coons, no probs if I use Tor to vote 100 times. No, Creeper, don't. But it actually doesn't really matter because Kenzo already knows the games on top.
Is there a cut?
But you better don't use something like Tor or whatever.
I don't think there's a cut.
And Arcane Wicca and Siop is out. Siop, that's a really good tech driver.
I was last at the start, then I'm like 50.
Ooh, Bits almost out. Whirl almost out. Well, 8 seconds, so not almost.
Oh shit, that's way too wide. Holy damn it.
Holy macaroni.
Ripperino. Actually, it's really
that's
annoying
some
to
good speed.
Oh yeah.
I shit at my start, but the end is fine. Plop.
You can go from CP2 to 3, so that's the cut, I guess. But
Bomba gets kicked. The one that's doing the cut will get kicked. So I guess it might be possible Bomba is going to be kicked. Oh, Bomba! Oh, he's in.
Oh god.
that Bomba.
He's cutting the loop.
Bomba cut the loop and he still finished ADA.
Ah, so
he's
got kicked or something now, or what?
He needs to leave.
Yeah, he left.
I think he thought that he was going to be out. And then, accidentally, he didn't.
It's fair of him to leave, though.
Yeah.
Yeah,
good,
he just said
good manners. Oh. Maybe not so good manners.
DM.
I was like, good manners. He said, fuck it. Well, never mind.
What the fuck?
What?
Oh man, I had a loop, but I had a bug landing.
Bug landing on full speed map, rip.
I did, I don't know how. Okay, actually last.
Or...
Whoa, go man.
That Mixer. Oh god.
Oh, Mixer will finish though, but lost. Yeah, he's out.
God, look at me.
Oh, Mixer out.
I'm not even out.
Whoa,
not even now, bro.
Nice time.
86.
Nice time.
Thanks, mate.
The jumper on the full speed TDC.
Yeah.
Was winning every round and then didn't know about the alternative route if you crashed.
Yeah, I do get a bug landing after this loop, though. I don't know how I got it, but...
Ooh, crap.
Damn, that was too slow. Yeah, I noticed. Lost 20 hundreds in the wall, right? Didn't aim very well.
18th, away. Carl Jr. though. EK and Isu.
Bills Isu. Power! Bills is a dirt clan, yes! The loops are alive. Coots, no probs. I'll do a big Coons wall spam trees. Okay.
Should be good then.
Oh, it's a Coons on the first position. I got the first local. I think it's the records are by locals you got. Yeah. Got the first local, so I'm first. Cool.
Nice.
The Wild Rift looks scary, yeah. The Wild Rift is really close, you know, when you go into the corkscrew and you get out of the corkscrew too late, you will really lose a lot of speed in the wall, right? Since you have to turn so much. And now we finally have the speed tech map, and it looks...
That's what I'm looking forward to. At least I was, but time out.
Might be tricky. Oh god.
Oh, full speed start, lol. Holy shit. Oh.
No way, that's full speed.
Interesting.
Or is it? Oh yeah, it is. Easy.
Let's see if there are no weird things over here. You're going down. Oh.
There's always weird things.
It's TDC.
Yeah, TTC. The unexpected can happen in TTC. Oh. That's driving a bad corner, but I saved it.
That no drift.
I saved the corner.
Oh.
Michael got kicked out of his, on his specialty, I got kicked out on my specialty.
Oh wow, there's a pole in the middle. Holy shit.
How did you not see that?
Oh, we have a follower!
That's what matters.
I can't see it. It's Fred Jackie. I'd like to thank Frack Jackie for joining the green stream. Welcome and thanks for the follow. Thanks for the follow. Well, we are... Oh, lol. The finish.
That end?
But welcome, Frack Jackie, on the green stream. The Ace of Green stream. And you actually started the follow train, which has 3 minutes left. Thank you.
Full speed end.
Whoa, that end. Who figured that out?
Oh, logic sounds...
Oh, crazy. Wow, Papu.
That end on a speed tech map, GG.
Yeah.
Full Moz, speed I love you.
Proviso.
Full speed end, no problem.
Why you do this, Sorrow? Oh, no drift again.
Oh, I'm going very slow. Wow.
Now for the pole, Coons.
Yeah, there we go. I passed the pole. Oh, I almost hit the wall.
What is that?
Ta-da. Oh, nice transition. Not.
Not.
Not. You not, mate. Dude, that end is retarded.
End at 17th.
38, what?
Yeah, the transition was nice.
Oh, I got 69 local.
Ooh, Kurze, lol. And Baron, oh man.
Keep getting 69 local.
Good job, Fred Jackie!
My specialty. What the hell?
That isn't weird at all.
Guess not. Oh god.
Oh fuck, I had a great start and then I have a no drift.
I always have no drift there.
Oh, now I'm slow. Meh. Position 43.
Rip the Reno.
Rip yeah, pizza. No drift.
That end, however, is something you should save. You could also bug at the end, like the first inside 90 degree Rammstein. If your car gets up in the air, then it's over. And I think Twin is out, apparently. Oh no, not.
Oh. Lucker.
If you hit that, you're doomed. If you get a bug.
Under control, do you know Fred Jackie? Fuck, I hit a wall. That's something I should start to avoid now with the current pack we have left.
No.
That could be smart.
Oh, the two right corners are quite quite something.
That bitch.
Quite bitch.
I didn't even know how I'm still in.
Probably by not finishing in the last few places and not crashing.
That's a good explanation.
Lol, that Marco. First he's almost out and then he's on number... Oh no, that's where the other two were at.
So many mouse control.
Ooh. Oh!
My PB is above 40.
GG Marco.
Shout out for Fanes for dropping before 40. I'm not out, man. Rambo. Foo.
What? Shout out for Fanes.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Wait, why didn't it have full screen?
Wee, I'm position 5, yay!
Bro, I'm so slow.
By the way, Koons, are the country championship maps also released next week?
Yeah,
I
think they are, I guess. Hey, there's only one guy out. Where's the second? But I think they will be. Yeah. Oh, we go dirt. Uh oh.
Oh, this is gonna be fun to watch.
Here we go.
He's my clanmate. You should have seen him at FOM. That might be possible under control, but I don't recognize the in-game name. But Fred Jackie, maybe I see you at FOM once again. And we have a new follower in the follow train. 4 minutes left. I see. I don't see the new follower popping up yet. So we just gotta wait. Probably pops up around the 3 minute barrier. I don't like dirt. Grip can nearly out. Oh,
like
I didn't
you.
See it. Oh the man, dirt. Huh? By the way, is there a dirt pro here? Yeah, Michael. the long corner to the left at the start. We go up, then we go down, and then you have that long corner to the left. Do you also had a gear drift thingy there, like your gear wants to change, but it's
gear change.
Yeah. It makes you feel so slow.
Oh yeah.
How to
go on the inside?
Ah.
Just stay on the middle. Stay in
Don't
the middle.
Go on the dark brown, because that will make you a bit slower.
On
I
the
guess.
Like on the flat turns, stay on the middle.
Yeah, I stay in the middle, but then I get increased speed, and then I get that gear drift thingy.
That sucks.
Dirt doesn't make sense.
No, it doesn't. At least to me.
Oh, I hit a wall.
Ouch. Well, on uphill and downhill, you just go on the dark brown.
Yeah, I know that. But afterwards, the corner at the start, you have those two uphill downhill corners, and then you have a long corner to the right before the next, the third uphill one.
Yeah. It's about dirt, then don't ask me any questions.
Someone gave up. Haha. No bug, please. I'm going to release my troll.
I'm not
going to
BM anymore. Oh, thank God.
I'm never going to BM again.
Speed you need, not first.
Don't BM till you reach the finish.
BM. GG.
That Papu.
Yeah, Koons, that's what happened to
me.
What? I got stuck at the finish.
He didn't count the CP. Oh my.
What?
What is happening?
Also, Papu didn't have any checkpoints, so he's a...
Dirt pro, so...
Awkward.
Probably one of the best dirt players on the server, so... I don't know, actually.
It's obviously Javi Flyer.
Javi Flyer, he can play everything.
Yeah.
He's sick. I mean, like, probably give him an RPG map and he will also world record that or something, I don't know.
Oh shit, what the hell am I doing?
Failing. I have a retarded brother.
I can hear that.
His headset is broken, kinda, and now he's trying to fix it, and now he's making like...
Oh no, my fuck, I had to respawn!
Is this the end of Koons?
Did you get the end thing, Crash Bug?
Oh, Koons.
Yeah, Koon, that's exactly
That's fucking unbelievable.
I beat Koons, I'm better than Koons.
Are you out?
Yeah, I crashed at the end, you can see it on the stream.
Yeah, but it's delayed.
You have a bug?
Oh my fucking hell.
Ripperino.
Koons, did you have a bug?
No, I just drove on the right side and then my right front side of the car went down and just crashed against the track.
Okay.
Well, that was it.
Like logic.
That's exactly what happened to me, but I got lucky.
Oh god, 69 players left.
Oh, what is that?
GG.
That's unfortunate.
Oh, Down is online.
Really unfortunate.
Fuck Dirt.
Yeah, for real.
From now on, Dirt is a hell.
Dirt has always been hell.
Oh, not always.
Oh, yeah.
I
now Massa is out. See ya, Massa. Lol.
Massa. And
I was like, I'm so gonna train the Dirt map for a country championship. And I'm like, nah, not gonna happen.
Massa and Twin.
Why still should train Dirt?
Yeah, like, and they had exactly... They had exactly the same problems. At the end, their car got...
In the middle. Yeah, that's a dude in the middle.
Yeah, unbelievable how shit that is.
It's Dirt. Don't trust Dirt.
Massa and Twin out, what is this?
What's going on?
The Dirt is ending.
Where's
my
cell phone?
Today.
Dirt is happening.
Oh, my cell phone is
dead. Don't rest on the star there.
I don't get it, I was... EP says like 10, I'm actually last.
Are you the only one in the stream still
the
in?
Speed you need is...
Oh, Cursey is also in, but... I don't know.
No? Well, I'm in anyway.
Yeah, I know.
You need is a big boss.
What do you want? How?
Speed you need is an alien on tech and dirt. Well, Javi
and
Flyer.
Full speeds.
This Javi Flyer, man.
Yes.
Oh.
Amazing.
That's Dirt, that nice guy in fourth place.
Not the best guy.
My proud teammate.
Yeah, I've got a new record. 65 now.
Urza, 64.
Oh, nice. Go back to 50, man.
Yeah. Maybe.
Or maybe not. We will see. After these quick commercials.
Not just there.
Welcome back, Hoods.
Yeah, I was writing on my phone.
Yeah, I saw on the stream. Ooh, Kenny.
Ooh. So satisfying.
Can he make it?
Can he make it?
That's the question.
That's unbelievable. Oh, yes, I so know. Dislike
that,
things
that
like
that. Fire.
Guy. Yeah, Dirt.
Blousy.
He only fire, but it changed the dirt.
And he's out. He couldn't. Kenny couldn't.
Oh, GG.
Big sigh of relief after Dirt is done.
Yeah, of course.
Ew.
Je suis potato.
We've been loading. Alright.
Time they better just make a road version.
Spectate 40 for pressure.
Well, no, don't spec me, please.
I wish I could still be in the server, but it got. But I got kicked as well.
Yeah, no one can spec me, but I got.
Koons can. He's streaming.
I got enough pressure.
Hmm? Oh yeah, I'm streaming. Also on my phone at the moment.
Don't spec me.
Someone in the chat said to spectate 40 next round for pressure.
Did Fane say that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, this is the first time I think that he's out before me, so he's a bit jelly.
Uh.
Zou die iets achter kunnen? Niet de hele stream of mee te genieten van jouw League of Legends geluiden.
Really, nigga?
League of Legends sucks.
True story.
League of Legends hates.
It's funny because it's true. Rules.
Trackmania above everything.
Oh yeah.
Nah, not really.
Trackmania's life.
I don't know if it's gonna be out.
Fontana.
Yo, welcome Florent and Afi. Pourquoi tu jouais pas? You can follow. Can you go to follow cam? Yeah, I might. I can. But it's not really easy to watch.
Want to be original with this stream.
And most of the time, the sound's also quite loud, so most of the time I'm following the pack like this and then just showing you the last few players while we see Yannix going straight against the wall.
Nice.
And, nice Marco. Is he still behind?
Who can?
We see Hardy buddy. Making a big mistake at the end, but Ken Hot and Yannix will be the two
armor designs
that will go out.
Oh, no, he isn't.
But yeah, I'm out because of the dirt map where, you know, at the end somehow my car, instead of jumping straight to the finish, it was like jumping straight with the left but down with the right. And then my right front wheel hit the street and then I landed on my roof and then it was over.
On a normal dirt map it should be faster, but...
Okay, I started late. I started late, what the fuck.
What are you Lyrixor or...? No.
I'm Leibordi.
It's an event, yeah. It's every Thursday,
Ah, Rixor's out.
I started true. Like 3 seconds late and not even last. Oh my god.
You're too pro.
I'm too pro.
No,
just crashed.
Why did you go so wide to the right? Well, because I didn't expect my car to go down with the right front. I expected to just jump straight. And landing on the right was actually, you know, it's a fast line. I had good speed. So, yeah.
I tried to talk to you 5 times, but I think my microphone was buggered again.
Yeah, they always make you flying less. Yeah, I know, but I was like, I had a good speed, I had a good line. I was not completely in the middle, but not also completely on the right, but still my car hit the street, so...
You have to be completely on the middle to do it safe.
Yeah.
But no one, I think almost nobody knew about that.
Yeah, but it just sucks.
Yeah, I know that when you drive too much on the right or the left, yeah. your car goes down, but I didn't expect it over there, and...
Yeah,
I know you had to do it in the middle, but I am out because of the same mistake too.
Oh, Dino is out. And Fox Cousin is out as well.
Oh well.
No, it's never a surprise who's
out. Fox for life.
Rip Fox.
The Kripke is always near the last. He's pretty lucky.
Bye bye Dino, what is he doing?
He won't make it.
Harley Fly will like...
I want to play now, around. But I can't. Yeah, I want to play as well. This is fucked up. Just watching again from position 70 downwards. It's...
I feel you.
Okay, I crashed. What?
Rip.
Yeah. At the start. I'm not last though.
No, more people crashed already. An empty MK.
Okay.
Oh, Scrappy. Scrappy will be out. Lol.
Oh.
Scrappy's on the far end of the pack. He's like.
Like 10,000 miles.
5 seconds behind or something. No, he won't make it. And then I think Ain MTMTK will also be out in front of...
Then I'm fine.
He will just finish behind Voyoradi. Scrappy and MTMTK are out,
I
yeah.
I think Harvey Flyer is the big favorite for this TTC.
Yeah.
Scrappy.
Oh, Triple X. Wow.
Prepare for the full speed, guys.
Yeah.
I had to.
Oh man, I like full speed and then I... Oh my fuck.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll fight till it's over.
Put our hands up.
If you crash at the full speed, you're basically out.
Yeah, it is.
Because no one's gonna fail. Oh, the right, this.
Fuck.
My pet is Kadook, said Marco.
Yeah, I saw that.
Kadook.
Marco. Kadook.
Kadook, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Kadook.
Oh. The all-in-one map. This all-in-one map sucks because there's two less dirt.
Only one turn.
Two less dirt?
Yeah, less dirt.
And too much full speed.
Too little dirt, yeah. Okay.
We're Dutch, don't complain.
I'm Dutch too.
Well, I know, but still.
Dutch love.
I'm so sorry.
No, you're not.
Who is in TS?
I'm a grammar Nazi.
Kunschufeld, yeah. My
the game failed you.
Yeah, the game failed me.
Good, let you down.
Well, my car fly too low and I hit the street and landed on my roof, had to respawn and was second loss in the finish, so yeah. Realgon crashed in front of the wall, right? He will be out. Yeah, Realgon is out. And then it's between Mcon Baron and Warrior Roddy, but Warrior Roddy crashed. Oh, and Baron flies outside the map. Oh, this shit.
Oh, with Baron.
Outside the map.
Going yeah, to top 50. So it's Baron is out, and Realgon is out, and even EK Banana is like five. No, he's even more seconds behind, but he's just super lucky.
Baron is driving over the grass.
Ooh. Yeah. Damn, Baron, damn. Oh, Banana's not out.
No. Yeah.
Lucky.
He's 10 seconds behind and he's not out. That. Why does no one do that at dirt?
Yeah, why didn't I have that luck?
Oh.
150 players.
I was 141st. GG.
Nice. I think it's time to go a bit less safe. The first time I'm in top 50.
No risk, no fun.
He won.
Marco on the last place at the moment. Oh, Barra crash.
There.
Barra.
And also Aryan. Aryan is out.
Oh no, Karian.
No. Oh, oh, and Gaming Fallen and Was Temp fly outside the map, so.
Hello, user.
And also Meh.
Hello, unknown man.
Don't install more.
Was Temp and Meh are out this round. Hardy finishing on the first spot.
Alan, my teammate on Trackmania 2.
Away, away. And then we have Wasp Temp there. And Meh that just
meh.
Fly through the finish. Or past the finish. Who is on TeamSpeak? On TeamSpeak are...
Me and...
Kurze, Dortu, Kyo, Michael, Somdoy, 69, what the fuck, 40, and Wax.
69, really? Oh.
Meh, so that's so meh. Was so not funny.
And now we see GRT Lola crashing, and also Funny Raceman Jr. is falling behind. But he's, yeah, he's catching... He's coming back. Oh, Kulvy made a crash. Big crash by Kulvy.
Oh,
some cool. People fly outside the map again, and that's including Royal. but Royal is close to the person in front of him. He needs to overtake Warrior Ruddy, or else he will be out. So
pressure is real.
Yeah, the pressure. Oh, he's getting closer quite quickly. Last corner for Royal.
Royal is out.
Royal is not out. Oh, holy shit. Hey, wait. Kurzas out, but who? Oh wait, there's only one going out now. Oh, that Roy lucky.
That's Xander. Xander out of nowhere.
Yeah. First of five by Xander. Oh, that was... Rest in peace, Kurzas.
Oh, Massa, you had the same as me, like your car hit the street, you turned on your back or something and then you had to respawn? Atmasa. Funny Raceman Jr. crashed again. Bera as well. So probably Bera will be out. And then Funny Raceman Jr. again, Moriarty crashing at the platform jump down on the dirt. So
yeah, that's trouble.
Actually, Funny Raceman Jr. is getting really close to Warrior Jar there, but he's not overtaking him, so I guess... Oh, wait! Lol, Speedo CVRK is out. I didn't see him.
Oh, CVRK.
Wasn't he, like, out in the first run?
Yeah, he said... Hey, I don't know.
It's break time.
CVRK was out in the first run.
It's break time, so...
Oh, well, he's still there. Speedo CVRK.
What? That's weird.
je savais pas qu'il y avait un event ce soir. J'aimerais bien essayer. So there's you don't French understand there's an event and you can't play? Something like that?
French skill.
Nice try, Coons.
If you at least want to know why you can't play. Oh, EK Axel Alex is going to be out. And Funny Raceman Jr. crashing again in front of the wall ride. Isu Harry has to respawn in front of the wall ride. Funny Raceman Jr. is not able to make the wall ride, so that means that Funny Raceman Jr. will be out.
Wow.
Yeah, it's impossible for him to finish.
impossible.
And actually, Kripke, our server host guy, well, Big Edmund guy, is on place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 before the end, so that must be something like 43, 44 now.
42nd.
43.
Yeah. Axel Alex.
Yeah, Funny Raceman Jr. is out.
Yeah, funny.
But Florent, you can't play if that's the French question, because you simply have to join the server at 19:45. If you want to join after that, it's not possible anymore.
Phew, break time.
So
yeah, baby.
So Florent, you have to join at 19:45 on what this server. Hell? You can always find the infos on my Facebook page because I post them before I'm, going to drive this tournament every Thursday. So this tournament is every Thursday, by the way. Il y a un event demain. Oui. Just check out my Facebook page. I also linked in my Facebook in my last Facebook message. I also linked the webpage of the organization that is always holding these events. That's TM Masters. Euronix Master, yo, I did. I was too good for dirt. Yeah, me too. Dirt fucked us over.
Don't disturb. Thank you, Skype.
Oh, I follow you on Twitter, but not on Facebook. Well, all my posts are also linked to Twitter, so... Yeah, they should also appear on Twitter. Since they are linked.
You mustn't gain any advantage. Grammar!
Laptop. There's an event tomorrow! Yeah, demain is tomorrow, I know, but... Je parle français aussi. Je comprends beaucoup de français, mais... There's an event tomorrow, Friday, maybe Dave's 21 Cup, but I think it's not active at the moment, so to be honest, I have no idea if there's a cup tomorrow. Masa, Koons and Twin out. Dirt is OP, yeah. I was out on fifth round of the race on dirt. everyone is out on dirt. Shitty dirt. Yeah, well, dirt is not shit. It was just that the end was a crash.
That was shit.
And this rip.
And it was a gear problem on the start. Fuck, and.
Well, actually, you know, the map was okay. It was not my favorite because of all those uphill and downhill corners, which are not my favorite, but I could finish normally until the end.
Nobody saw that coming though in the end.
Actually, that uphill and downhill corners are my favorites on dirt.
Yeah, you can really win or lose in those corners.
I always go all the way to the outside, but like right my back. Right wheels always slide out a little bit. And
it's not a bad dirt map.
What, are you still in?
Apparently.
Nice. Are you the best Dutch player still in? Are you the only Dutch player still in? I think.
I don't know. Marco is still in. Oh yeah. Marco Baron.
I'm reading something on my desktop, Baron, by the way, at stream.
Oh.
I think.
I don't know, there are some people on the list that are also out. It doesn't make sense.
Yeah. Google best Dutch player.
Yeah.
Oh, it was the... I'll call it break.
Yeah, it's
break. Oh, there's a Need for Speed Underground 3 coming. I'm going to watch the trailer together with...
Oh, Need for Speed Underground 3 confirmed.
Wow.
Let me...
I'm gonna buy that.
I'm now going to watch the trailer.
Well, if it is like the gameplay, like Need for Speed Underground 1 and 2, then I'm gonna buy it. Like the old school.
I'm now watching the trailer live on stream. Need for Speed teaser trailer.
So many tabs open, bro. if it's with the old school cars, like just to show the Supra and stuff, then it's then it's awesome. But not like a Bugatti or something. That's just boring on Need for Speed. In my opinion.
Here we go, full speed.
Looks sick. I'm so gonna buy it.
Are you still in?
Me?
Yeah.
I was out on the first time we played tag.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Because I was a retard. I was a retarded potato.
Da, 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 obviously. Da, da, da,
da. Oh, there are some people standing still. But it's still a warm-up, so no problem. Oh, shit.
I forgot that it was a warm-up.
Did it say when it will be released, or was it just a trailer?
Dino had a monster bark, apparently, when he went out.
Monster bark.
And Spam is just bitching against Dino. So we have full speed. That's one of my favorite environments, actually. So it's really unfortunate that I'm not able to drive it. But we see Warrioraddy crashing in the loop. Doesn't count CPs. Yeah, no checkpoints are being counted. So he will be out. He already drove on the close to the last position on the rounds before on the other maps, and now. The no checkpoints got him out of this cup.
I have never had that problem.
Me neither.
They still didn't touch my world record. Damn.
Oh yeah, you have world record.
Esports United.
Esports United Coons confirmed.
What the hell was Warrioraddy doing?
He had no checkpoints, so he was just like trolling.
Fuck my life.
As far as I know, I don't know any TTC Dirt Edition. I don't think they will do a full Dirt Edition TTC.
Oh god.
To be honest, I don't think they will do that. Maybe if they are going to do some weird stuff in the future, but I guess they won't. The TTCs that they have at the moment are Tag, Full Speed and Mixed. And this is kind of Mixed TTC, so...
Most of the time
and in the meantime, we see...
I don't know why I'm last.
Vop on the last place.
Oh, come on, go, man.
Vop, that's 40.
Yeah, that's 40. Not Vop.
Oh, you are overtaking people. Barra on the last place now.
Yeah.
Oh, Hardy on the last place. Oh, gee. He was first during one of the tag maps. Yeah.
I was last at the start, but somehow managed to get speed.
And I still got, you know, I still keep my world record. Oh, lol, Aryan is out. Holy shit.
Oh no, Karyan.
Aryan, not Karyan.
That's Aryan.
Mm. Aryan. Not Karyan.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I said. Aryan.
Yeah, yeah.
Why you no listen?
Sorry.
I think it's wise to do the start full speed.
Never go from to full speed to full speed.
What the hell? Oh, never mind.
We see Dignitas TPX on the last place, but True questioned the looping somehow, and now he's on the last place. Simply, if you don't make a mistake, you will be. Oh wow, GRT Lolo does not make the wall ride, he's out.
Ooh.
True, having some huge luck.
Lolo is my arch rival.
Yeah, GRT Lolo is out. Oh, he got my record.
Hey, Saber is out. Oh no, it's BM. And Revel.
Haikus, hi all, welcome Mel. And Mel, I still have the question, what does the number behind your name mean? Sorry if I didn't read it last time, if you answered that question. Why no TTC on TM2? I guess because there are more people able to drive the TTCs in Trackmania Nations forever, because it's free. And it's also nice to just, you know, jump once a week back into the old school game.
Not bad old school.
So, and I think also, by the way, bits crashed, bits won't make it. I also think, by the way, that the plugin of TTC, at least that's what I heard from TM Masters, is not able to run on Trackmania 2.
Okay, I'm out.
Oh, Royal and Vap had to. Oh, Royal is behind you, Vap.
I'm not Vap.
40, whatever.
Whatever, he says Vap, so he can't really know.
Vap is 40, right?
Yeah, I'm 40.
Yeah, yeah, then you are not last because Royal is behind you.
Vap is my team.
Huh?
Oh, but
no,
huh? What the fuck? You don't even you don't even have 40 in your name.
No.
Wow. Yeah, it is 40. The number 40.
Bruh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, really? Oh, that's just ridiculous.
Oh my god.
And Royal is out there, ladies and gentlemen. Now. He crashed somewhere at the wall ride and had to respawn. That's unfortunate. Well, we continue. Vup just stayed in, landed, you know.
I can't believe my luck.
Got him front of Royal, my teammate. Nota bene. And we see a close pack. A close pack going in the wall ride. We don't see any crashes so far. Only Duck SP Redzor falling behind, and he will probably be out since no one will crash at the finish line.
Boon.
What?
40 top 40, nice.
Can you translate nota bene into English?
Nota bene in English. No two legs.
40 in top 40.
No two legs.
Oh nice, I checked out, we'll try to play tomorrow to beat you. No, it's today.
What the fuck, there's a break.
Again? Oh.
I don't, yeah? it's probably
They
error.
Will probably next. I actually got admin rights on this server.
Everybody press delete.
I got admin rights, I can just next it. I won.
Nice.
Press all down.
Delete, no way. I'm not risking that shit. Thanks for the crunchy stuff. Found.
All press delete. Yeah, there's probably someone on the toilet or something. That always isn't a break.
I do have I have admin rights, but why are they not voting next?
There wasn't going to be any break, so there's no one on the toilet. Bruh.
The thing, admin restart quick.
Everyone out. Oh wow.
Admin is on the toilet.
That's unfortunate.
Okay, so we have another 5 minute break.
Apparently.
Probably
doing He's doing a huge.
So, but Florent, there is no cup tomorrow. The next cup will be next week Thursday.
Why a break?
I don't know.
Probably a bug or something. An error. I don't know.
Or maybe the admin really had to poop.
Impossible.
I think that's it. That's a logical explanation. Dino needed to take a shit.
Dino is out though, isn't it? So. Oh well. Oh. Failed to remove.
Surely I didn't. BM.
But.
Let's spam race. Whoop. Probably I get something like you don't race anymore or something.
Race has.
Race has.
You're so funny.
Commercial break. Oh yeah.
Race. It says race. Twitch TV is your goons. Has to be spectating.
Something like spam used to do. Like
yeah, it's,
when
it's
you're
a
out
trap.
And in doubt.
Yeah. Yeah, but I don't like to be spam. So.
When you're out and a noob.
No, Flora, there's no event like this tomorrow. I'm sorry.
Oh,
no, it's next week Thursday again. But on Saturday there is the Frostboiler weekly race. You can follow Frostboiler's Facebook page and just write Frostboiler.
Dude, stop eating.
And there are more cups by Smurf, but I don't really know what they have, so you gotta check the Smurf page as well.
Yep.
Why do we drive on the old Trackmania? Well, because I thought the plugin that they use at Trackmania Masters only works in Trackmania Nations Forever, not on Trackmania 2. You know, the kick system, the last one's getting kicked every time. Okay. That's what I heard once. But secondly, it's just nice that everyone can join this game, because it's free to download, so...
It's Trackmania 2 too.
Yeah, you need to add favorite link, but...
Is it
okay.
A Freezone server?
No, it's United.
But if you download the demo...
C'est pas sur Team 2 en plus. Si j'ai bien compris. No, it's on Trackmania Nations Forever.
Where did the stream go black? The stream went black.
Where is Race Hans? I don't know. He might be busy with his school. Maybe tell new people like me what is going on. I most of the time explain tournaments at the beginning, but especially for you, I do it again. This is a cup being held in Trackmania Nations Forever. Every week, thank you, Northern Kreitz, for the follow. Welcome on the green stream of 8 Seconds. Thanks for the follow. Welcome. Thanks for the follow. But it is a cup that's been held every Thursday, so around the week. Players have to join at 19:45 Amsterdam time. And the server will be full until 150 people. Now, then you can drive, and if we have more than 100 people driving on the server, three people will go out every round. The last three people will be kicked, like from the server, every round, automatically because of the server plugin. If we are between the 50 and 100 players, then two people will be kicked by the server every round. Those are the last two people. If we have less than 50 players, which we have at the moment, then one player, the last one, will be kicked every round. So it's actually just a, how do you call that game mode? Like a last survivor. The one that, you know, survives the longest is going to be the winner.
Last man standing.
And now we are just watching the last... few people, let's see how many there are left. It pops up.
What's
39.
I was Burbo. The manners.
And give me one. I'll answer between the rounds. We see that Doc NGU is on the last position after having a worse start than all the others. We see a drift, but we see a no drift by S Expertas. And oh, we see Vop crashing. Aye.
Oh, please.
Oh, but also, Louis crashed, so you still have a chance.
Oh, really?
IGN. Go 40, go. Oh, he crashed again. Safe.
Safe.
Easy life.
Just save. Oh, Hardy! Huge crash by Hardy. Yeah. Hardy. Oh, Hardy on the. Oh, 3,000. Hundreds. Oh, lol.
Luigi.
300 between Luigi and Hardy. So it's in the old one. Oh, thanks for the follow. Haha, I'm laughing like retards.
So close.
Isn't that ZRT? No, it is not the ZRT Cup. That's being played. Oh, Hardy crashed somehow, or a bug. And also Barra with a really slow corner and Virtual Dual with a really slow corner. So, and EK Banana crashing. Wow, really hot, really, really tough crash. Banana far behind, Saber far behind, hitting the pole.
And I crashed.
Why? Just save it. Save, 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 save. Saber will be finished on the last place if everyone just drives normally like we can expect, I guess. Lol.
I think I might be out. I might be out pretty soon.
And Saber is out.
Pretty soon.
Saber is out on position 38.
I'm better than Saber.
GG. This can't be good. I don't know. So it's not ZRT. ZRT is something completely different.
I had a bug.
But if you just like follow my Facebook page, I always write all the infos on my Facebook page as well, and I link the pages that organize the cup, so you can always find the information on those pages as well. While we see Stompsor hitting the wall,
yeah, Stompsor.
And Vep, why are you driving at the end again? I just call you Vep.
Why am I lost?
Fuck the name 40. you are 30. Like. What happened? You made a crash?
No.
Are you out?
No, he's on position 35 of the 37.
Someone else just failed.
That was mixed means tech, fire speed, dirt. Yes, the real Jesus, that's true. Mixed means that it's tech, full speed, dirt and speed tag. So we have four environments and the fifth map is a map where it is all combined in one. So in one map, all the styles. But this is the speed tag map. Then we also have a dirt, a tag, a full speed, and a mixed map. And Axel with a huge crash. Falling behind.
Oh yeah.
And this time Vop is not hitting any walls or something.
But I do suck.
He does suck.
I'm just lucky.
And we see THG Gaming, Shorty and Javi on the first place, but Axel. Oh, Axel with a safe finish! And that's why he's out. Axel with a safe finish, and that's the reason he is gone.
Rest in peace.
Never safe to finish when you are driving for the last position. Soro Croatia! You made the maps, right, Soro? I guess? Just guessing. We see Armo Wreck. With a, I don't know, he fell down, and also Kulvi, but I know Kulvi, and he's a good driver, so Armo Wreck will have a really tough time overtaking Kulvi, and that would happen as we see Armo Wreck. Oh wow, Armo Wreck hitting the pole, that means Armo Wreck will be out, or someone has to respawn or whatever, but then still they probably finish in front of Armo Wreck, so. Javi Flyer on the first position, as Expectus on the last position, and Armor Wreck will be out.
Armored.
Armored. Oh, Armored. Oh, it's almost a C.
A C?
Like a C, maybe. Yeah. Like a C. 40 will be out in this map, I'm sure. Well, Fangs, it did not happen yet.
Fangs, shut up, please.
Ay, 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 Derbix race. Ay, 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 oh, instant crash POG champ. Suomi Finning. The real Jesus, yes. Oh, wow, I answered you a bit too late. I tried to go through the stream, but also commentate at the match. So when the round is, you know, started, I'm commentating on the round, and after the round, I'm coming back, switching to the chat and talk to you. Is the stream over after TTC, or are you going to play then? It depends on the time when it is going to be finished. And now it's 21:16. So, not sure.
I might actually be out. Fiends might be right.
Oh my god. Okay, so I will show you what happened on this map. Maybe someone will do the same crash as me, Massa and Tween. Because okay. All of us got out on this map. And we already see Dignitas TPX on the last place. While we see Speed You Need on the first. And let's just stick with Speed You Need for a round. Speed You Need is good at dirt.
Great.
He is last.
He's first. Big time.
Oh.
Nothing.
End incoming.
He makes it look so easy.
Now the end is incoming. Let's check. Oh yeah, what? And Bitch crashed.
What the fuck?
And also EK Paxmauer had difficulties, but Bitch crashed. And he had to respawn at the checkpoint, and then it's over.
I actually bugged too.
Huh? He bugged?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh.
But I landed on my wheel.
It's funny, so. Kripke is still in, and Veb and Wu are more in. Oh, still some... Waltfee, Mighty Ducks crashed.
Mighty Ducks.
And also Curvy hit the wall. Two people falling behind. And we see Javi Flyer. Nope, Javi Flyer made a crash. Now Iki Speed You Need is on the first place again. And we see still Waltfee, Mighty Ducks on the last place. With EK Banana in front of him. Saffron falling behind. Can Mr. Waltfee catch Saffron? Yes or no? That's the question. EK Speed You Need in the meantime on the first place again. Let's see if someone crashes at the finish.
Me.
Dup.
Oh no.
Oh, Mighty Ducks gets overtaken by Saffron at the end. Wow. Saffron, lol.
That's Speed You Need though.
This is like watching Tom and Jerry. Yeah, what do you mean? You have like the mouse in front with the cats following. Oh, Iki Banan with a frontal crash. Standing still on dirt, never a good thing.
BM,
a lot of people hitting the wall. Oh, Shorty on his roof. Now, how can that happen? Well, Shorty on his roof means last place for Shorty. And Mr. Forty, that's still in the match and also on TeamSpeak, can save. Even though he's driving on the third last place position.
I am, but I'm pro.
Just,
he got it.
Just safe. And Speed You Need crashed in the last corner. First time we see him crash. And, oh, Colby is out! Oh my god, he had the same mistake as... Oh well, mistake, it wasn't really a mistake, but... He also, you know, he drove over here. He was driving over here on the side, on the left. And therefore he jumped too low somehow, crashed against the street part and landed on his roof. Now that's exactly what happened to me, Massa, Tween and now also Kilvy. Kilvy is also a great driver, so that's super unfortunate.
All the pros getting knocked out by the dirt.
Yeah. Dirt is a bitch. old comedy. For Debix race, this is old comedy. He has wasted time. Do you know GB? I don't know GB, but I... Maybe I saw the name once sometime, but I don't really know him. By the way, Shorty is going to the next round, even though he landed on his roof on the last round, so that's something special. Pascal driving against the pole, frontal crash by Pascal, and he's around 5 seconds behind. We can actually check that. 1, 2, 3, 4... Five. It should be around 5 seconds.
Ooh.
Oh, Shadow had the oh my god. That end. Shadow crashing at the end. Again, flying too low against this barrier. And somehow, you know, he crashed against the barrier and needs to restart.
Yes, you're going down.
I just noticed that the night guy is called not Pascal.
Shark, Derbix race. Shark is still driving, actually. Yeah, I will be able to play with you for your map testing Sunday. Yeah, I probably do it on Sunday as well, but my main day is Monday. So stay up to date with my agenda. You can check out my spreadsheet or the infos map testing session underneath my stream. Just scroll down and go to info map testing session. You will be directed to a Google spreadsheet page. Just read the welcoming page and then you just know everything. Since I'm also doing giveaways every month in 2 weeks actually. I'll announce them soon. And we see 40 on the last place. He gotta come back. Oh,
someone
crashed. Virtual duo crashed. Virtual, save, save. He's coming back.
I'm so lucky.
Oh, Hardy crashed at the finish. Oh my god.
Top 30, nice, bro.
There's 40 though.
Also, Hardy, a great player on tag, also crashed. That's unbelievable. What dirt can do with you. Shark is still driving Dabix race, by the way. All these Germans. GB is not German. Why even do it? Because it's mixed. Yeah. It's a mixed TTC. Too bad my name isn't good. Shark vs GB. I checked it. I'm a good boy. Flora is a really good boy indeed. He checked it. That's what we want. Tell us. Shark isn't driving. No, he's not participating. Yeah, this map. There's always one guy crashing at the finish line. It's unbelievable. But well, that means me, Massa and Twin are not the only ones that failed that end on Majestical wise.
Michael did too.
And me.
And Michael as well. GB, that's Justin Bieber. How can Justin Bieber be a talent in Trackmania? I don't believe it. There are no warming ups anymore, people, ladies and gentlemen. Kripke on the last place. Marco, huge crash by Marco, and he had to respawn. Yeah.
Thank God.
He risked it for the biscuit, and he is
the fuck
out. And Javi on the first place, but yeah, you know, everyone can just safely finish. Only Marco, he will be out, or the unexpected has to happen. But I don't expect that.
Just driving.
So yeah. Marco is out.
Ooh.
GG for Marco. If you don't know GB, watch some daddies. Yeah, I might know him, but
GB, what?
GB, yeah, it's a driver. I do know GB from something, but I can't place it.
Justin Bieber.
If you don't know GB, watch some daddies or YouTube. As Expectos crashed at the start, already hitting the wall at the first 180 curve. And we see that Speed You Need is driving at the back of the pack as well. EK Banana with a crash. That means As Expectos can come back and has to battle against EK Banana. But that's a no-go. Banana is one of the more familiar players and also a better tech driver, which he shows right here. Finishing in front of S Expert Us, and therefore S Expert Us is out this round. So Kripke is starting to feel the pressure. He's still inside, even though the last few players are 2 seconds behind the number one. GB is a silent one. You haven't seen him in months. He always wins. He always wants daddies. I guess that's what you want to say. Oh, Kripke on the last place. It's a TMX hunter, so maybe GB is a TMX hunter.
Yeah, he is a TMX hunter.
Ah, okay.
But it's like J and then the N logo and then B, J and B.
Ah, okay. Oh, yeah, doesn't sound really familiar, but Kripke is driving on the last position and Kripke needs a crash, but H2 Jumper crashing and also MD Kulisa crashing, so Kripke is still inside. But Jumper versus Kulisa in the last corner now. And the Jumper will be out.
Rest in peace, Jumper.
Yeah. Kripke simply not crashing, and therefore he is... the monitor went off. Oh, lol.
Seriously.
Oh, yeah, that's unfortunate. Banana isn't banani. Oh, banane. GB can't handle the pressure. GB sounds so gay because of Justin Bieber. Probably it's a really good guy, though. And again, EK Banana... doing something wrong during the map and makes him drive on the last place. But he is going to overtake Virtual Duel, maybe. And in front of Virtual Duel is Vep. Oh, Gaming Fallen falling behind EK Banana with more speed. Overtaking Fallen. Oh, Fallen on the last position by 300s, as you can guys see on the right side. Woo! That was close.
Pressure is real.
facing Peter Parker?
I asked JB once if it meant just be Bieber, he said no. of course not. Oh man, you don't want that. You won't get accepted by a team if you do that. Oh wow, we see two people making an inside wall crash there. It's Dog and Jan. So they have to battle for the last position, but I do know VSP Jan, and he is quite fast, so I expect Jan to win the battle. But also, awesome. Pesco made a crash, and we see Vap, I call him Vap, on the fourth last place. But it's going to be Dog that's going to finish on the last position. Dog is out. Mr. Dog. RVR Dog.
Of how far you can come by just saving.
Yeah. How far you can come without skill.
If you just save, you can, yeah.
No, I'm basically only stealing because other people are failing.
Yeah, but that's why you should save, because you don't fail then, and you won't get out.
Yeah, but I am saving.
Well, yeah, I'm not saving. Course, why not?
I just suck.
But it's working for you, so don't complain.
Yeah, I'm not complaining.
Oh, Luke, 5 minutes away from Skype, 126 missed messages.
Noise.
Yeah, mouse controller, Skype.
So this is the mixed edition map, and we see Kulissa with a really bad start. Also, Barra on his roof in front of the wall, right? Or not on his roof, I think he made
that.
He made some kind of crash, hitting the wall. Barra will be out this round. Kulissa with a big ass lucky round over here. Because all those players did not crash yet. We see Javi Flyer Revolution at the front. Also Sander Call Jr. being there. Shorty, Kawi Speed, you need Banana, Tom, and some Asu people. And oh wow, Kulissa made that another time. Crash somehow. Barra actually almost caught up to Kulissa, but no way he will overtake Kulissa. Barra is out.
Lucky.
28 players left. It will finish 4:22. Yeah, well, around 22, I'm heading to bed. So, where's the start? Oh, there it is.
I have to do top 20 for faints.
Yeah, go.
Top 20.
Otherwise, I cry.
I cry every time.
No crashes at the start. We see some Oh, Pesco crashed in front of the wall ride. And he is able to make the wall ride though. So if someone doesn't save the jump to the dirt.
Like me.
Oh, Kubais! Yeah, it was Kubais that didn't save the jump to the dirt. Oh, that expectations. I'm like, how do you call it? I can foresee the future. Just, yeah, okay, so Kubais will be out. Pesco with a really lucky round. I think it's his second lucky round already. You know, being a lot behind the number one player, but still someone else is crashing, and therefore he is still inside this tournament. Kubais. So Kubais will be out. Ay.
Oh my god.
That's sad.
Coons, why don't you join LOL Maps? The Oak guy's missing you. Well, I never drive LOL, to be honest. At least, you mean Trackmania Nations, right? Derbix Race, I guess. I am barely on Trackmania Nations forever, except for this tournament.
Oh crap.
LOL Maps, I think.
Oh, 40 is on the last place at the moment. No crashes so far. Let's see what happens at the jump going to the dirt. 40 is closing into Gaming Shorty though. And no one crashed.
Shorty.
No one crashed. Wow, that line. Oh,
slow down.
You better catch up with Shorty.
Oh man.
That would be No,
that would be really.
Oh, Kulissa crashed in the last corner.
Oh, come on.
Oh my. Kulissa.
Are you even kidding me?
Oh, poor Kulissa.
My luck has gone too far.
Oh my god, 40 is still inside. And now he belongs to the top 21, so he also made it to the top 20. He feels the nerves this round, obviously. Let's see who's going out this round. We see Vap with the worst start.
Not really.
Let me check. Let me check. It's Pasty on the last place now. We see some really weird inside lines when going down. It's better to keep your wheels underground for the ones that don't know that. And we see two people slowing down on the dirt. It's True and Duel. So if Hep just saves it, he's on the third last position. He will make it inside the top 20 and therefore reach the goal that Fane's told to him. So yeah, True is out, finishing on the last position. 20 players left, ladies and gentlemen. It was 20. GTX.
No more save time.
It's the most popular server.
Oh, just keep saving.
Get it some love. It's unbelievable. Why do people actually play so many LoL maps? Oh, Paxmauer, but Drift. He didn't drift at all. Had another. But some people need to refresh the professional community. So Derbix Race, when are you going to plan your adventure going pro, Derbix? We can. We need some guys over there. Oh wow! One guy almost flying out. Paxmauer is still on the last position. Let's see, where's Fop? Where's Fop? Somewhere in the middle, I guess.
First.
Oh, he's in. He's in the middle. Oh, he's just in front of Crippa. Paxmauer just overtaking some people. No, Paxmauer is out.
Ripperino.
He had a no drift in the first corner.
Normally, East Killer has like 3 in the top 10 or something.
Peach Meat, go for the win.
Oh, Banana is also starting. Nice maybe I'm 20 though.
I'm lucky because I changed my name, maybe.
Yeah, but yeah.
I'm first.
I think that's it. I think that's it.
Yeah, that's someone. Yeah,
lucky charm.
Yeah.
Now no one knows who I am, but who cares?
He's like, oh, that guy's pro.
Nah, it sounds the same. 40, 40. Oh god, full speed.
I think that's 40 confirmed.
Indeed.
Oh, there are two people going outside Paul there. I don't actually know if people use the full speed trick when jumping down. I guess some people will do it.
Full speed trick?
Yeah, you can like, you
no
have
trick.
To... Yeah,
the wiggle.
Yeah, you have to do the wiggle and then your wheels, two of your wheels will go down earlier. The wall ride, the most important part on this map. It's a really close round at the end by Pasco and Kawi. Pasco or Kawi will go out. And I can't see Wu. It will be Pasco. Oh, not Pasco. Oh, couldn't see that during the round.
40. One K coppers if you get top 10.
I don't have United, but
What? what does he get when he does top 10?
1,000
euros.
I'm poor.
You can give my coppers to a friend of mine. I think you're like that.
Still, some people going outside Paul, and I think that's including Vep, right?
You send
I
me
have
the
no idea.
Send me the login and I will send them if you get top 10.
Okay. That's a pretty...
You mean a 1,000 planets?
Yeah,
coppers.
I just got a loot bug, so it's not really a high chance.
Just get a good raw ride because you are still in front of the last position.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it will be really close though.
Yeah, it's yours.
I don't know what's going to... Are you in the last place?
Nope,
no, 16. You aren't. Virtual.
17.
Wow.
Oh, kill me.
Oh, yeah. that Fab. Yeah.
So close. Sekiro.
Oh no, Fab is doing inside pull.
Good.
Was that a good wiggle? I don't really... So one guy is already falling behind. One guy falling behind, and I'm just following Vep on my stream, just telling him in front of the wall ride to build up some pressure. Oh wow! Someone falling out of the wall ride, going too low. It was one of the Asu guys, I believe. That will. That means he's, you know,
risking too much.
Going to finish on the last place. Asu Harry, yeah.
What the fuck?
It's ESU Penta 7.
The English Prince just got out of Trackmania TTC Mixed Edition.
Is ESU Saffron Penta Saffron?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I guess.
Maybe. I don't know.
You are joking, and also I'm not consistent. I'm not joking. We can really use some, you know, new players building up through the community, getting to towards the pro scene. Vop having a good position, just safely go to the finish, and you will make it. Since let's see who is behind now. Who's driving on the last place? It's EK Banana on the last place. Oh, great wall ride by EK Banana there.
Oh shit.
EK Banana just speeding all the way to the front thanks to his wall bank. That means Saffron will finish on the last place. Wow, Banana, okay. That's
15, sick bro.
Yeah, I can. But that Banana with an insane wall ride. He had a great wall ride. During the corkscrew, you just have to get out of the corkscrew really early. Corkscrew. But you have to get out of the corkscrew really early in order to have a nice line through the wall, right? And EK Banana hit the wall, so Vorti can make it inside the top 14. We are going thumbs up for Vorti. He's with us on TeamSpeak, the last Dutchie in this cup, probably.
Yeah.
And we still see Banana on the last place. No one crashing in the wall ride, but we do see some great lines through the wall ride, some nice low lines. And yeah, bam 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 bam. So everyone is finishing.
Holy shit.
Banana's out!
Yeah, top 15.
Making
what
a name
fuck?
For herself.
This doesn't make any sense. I don't know what's going on. Usually I like
it's top, your
top 100.
Your underscore for
I have some daddies. Ask your TeamSpeak if they ever heard of Derbyk's Race. Did you ever heard of Derbyk's Race?
Well, it's the first time I'm team speaking with okay, TTG, so maybe.
The guys on TeamSpeak, do you ever heard of Derbyk's Race?
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Nope. Ik wil altijd een keer
een foutje maken. Wait, I hear.
Top 40, top 50.
Ah, yeah.
Yeah. Dat shit kan beter.
Now it's gonna get tricky.
What is the next map?
Huh? It's a. Yeah.
Ooh.
It's all about not hitting the walls now. We
not
already.
No drifting.
What? Or no drifting. THG Gaming Shorty on the last position, but he's overtaking some players there.
Oh, the chick dick elo.
That's. Oh, Vap. Oh my god, you flight there. Nope.
No, what?
Oh, wow. No.
I'm not last. I'm no, not.
Oh, can we crash? Just finish safely, please.
Safe.
Oh my god. Hey, Vap. Als je naar beneden gaat op dat platform, dan moet je daardoor moet je driften, zeg maar.
Ja, ik drift toch.
Ja.
Hè? Huh?
Ja, maar jij
komt
los.
Je reed hem eerst helemaal naar beneden volgens mij, maar je moet eigenlijk een beetje springen,
ja.
Zeg maar.
Oh, moet ik springen?
Ja. Ja, niet helemaal, maar wel als je bijna beneden bent, zeg maar. Daardoor verloor je tijd op het einde.
Go.
So, another round. Yeah. New chances for Vortu to get inside the top 13 now. Unlucky number, so.
Yeah, for everybody, so.
Yeah, for everybody. Yeah. Let's see if we. Oh, TPX hit the wall. Just. Go. Dignitas TPX hit the wall.
Vortu, my brother, is enjoying the stream.
God.
He's cheering for you.
Oh my god. TPX still behind 40. Oh, Spesti with a huge crash at the end. Safe.
Nice.
Oh my. He got through the finish. He almost crashed. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh, top 12.
Everyone's fading for me.
Oh, yeah, man.
Everyone's like, here, waiting for you. Where are you, my boy?
Did you play after the end of the event? Depends on when it ends, but probably I'll have to close down after the event and I'll be heading to bed. Oh,
it's
yeah, now it's over.
Maybe.
You ruined it for me, I have a delay.
Oh, sorry. No, it's still over. Leg Revolution saving the... Oh, wait. Can we crash? So, go! Can we crashed?
No, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh my god, come on Vorti. Safe. He's like 1 second behind. Safe the end. Last corner.
Oh,
Just save the end.
That's safe.
Yeah, okay, yeah, nice save. Hey, top 10 was 1,000 coppers, right?
Yeah, yeah, I did.
See ya.
Do you promise?
Coppers incoming. Coppers incoming. Did you... No, so... probably after this TTC, I'll shut down the stream and also, you know, I have to sleep, go to bed.
So if you survive this round,
Never seen my top 30.
Oh god.
Dude, the pressure is on for Web, and I guess now it's over.
Maybe. Yeah, I always know Jif to start, I don't know why.
You have to drift immediately at the landing.
Oh, I did the same mistake.
Joffy Flyer crashed, but you won't reach. You can't catch him.
Yeah, true story.
Someone has to do something really weird, but they won't. Nope. That's it. 11.
GG to you, top 11. Crazy, bro.
Oh my god, after that. Call we know. By the way, you know Wacked? Yes, I know Wacked. Wacked. The Neo Master. I guess there are more Neo Masters. He is probably one of the Neo Senseis. Referring to SL Sensei, that's often on my stream. So let's go. Camera, let's. I don't know. We are following Santa now.
Can I have my 1000 coppers?
Of course you can. Send me the login.
Really?
Oh, Carl Jr. with a crash! He had a no drift, I gotta get it.
Why, Carl?
Oh, but also MD Tom fell behind and Pasco falling behind, so I guess Carl Jr. will be lucky and survive this round if he can overtake those two drivers, which at the moment he can't. We are going in. Oh my god, Leg Revolution crashing in the last corner.
I can barely hear you because it goes, but it doesn't matter.
What?
No, I said just send the
login
on TeamSpeak.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Wait. Just wait a few minutes.
Lucky for Carl there, and well, lag crashing at the end. Hey all, you're welcome Android 199 and Derbix Race, yeah, it depends, I guess. You're just, you know, not always. And now we go to the most important map, the dirt map. So, let's see who's still inside. Speed you need will probably go to the next map. So he will probably survive these five rounds. And then he belongs in the top four. So speed you need will probably make it to the top four thanks to this map. And we can actually just spec speed you need. He's a dirt pro.
Harvey Flyer is still in.
Yeah, Harvey Flyer is also still in.
He's also decent, I think.
He's definitely.
He's doing everything, so.
Speed you need on the first place, together with Javi.
And Jan, yeah, Yannick's got a little slowdown.
Where is Sander? Sander on position 6? Or 5, I mean, sorry. Where's TPX? Might be on the last place. No, TPX saving the last corner. Do we see any weird stuff happening? No, it's Shorty going. No, MD Tom going out. Tom going out. MD Tom going out on the 9th position. Bowley. You can also go too far, I guess. No, that's not. I don't think that's true at Bowley. Oh, TPX slowing down. Tell Tom hi from me, by the way. Oh, I just had to leave the server. I'm sorry. Let's go to Shorty, since he is fighting for the last place. Oh, we see some people going inside Paul there. But it's slower. One of them was Sander.
Inside Paul?
Yeah, they were going inside, but it was slower though.
Yeah.
And last corner, it's super close, but TPX with the least amount of speed. No landing, but oh my. Oh no, it's Jan. Oh, I didn't see Jan. Jan finished on the last place. 1 second behind TPX, so. He usually loses to me. Don't you think he is the best tech driver, Koons? It's hard to say. Yeah, of course he is super good, but, you know. I don't know, it depends. He wins a lot on tag. So he, of course he's one of the best, but I'll always describe him as being, I guess, one of the best. And not immediately having someone like the best of on tag. Because it also depends, you know, Carl can also lose a match if he doesn't feel alright like the others. So, or focus maybe, and we see Pesco hitting a wall, falling behind. Oh, TPX with a wall bang, he's YOLOing, but not faster though.
YOLO.
YOLO.
Hashtag YOLO.
TPX is out.
Did you need winning every round?
Triple X, yo.
Shorty on the last position, together with Sander. But one thing is sure, if they survive this map, Dirt will not come back. That rhymes. And Sander with again an inside turn.
Shorty is my second account.
You were playing on two accounts the whole time.
Yeah.
Last corner. Last corner. Really important, but Shorty is not able to... Oh, Sander with a landing shit.
Landing shit.
Yeah, Sander is out. And that's what happens at the end of this map. Oh, man.
Someone has to sacrifice.
The end is killing drivers over here.
Yeah, like what Sand
it's unbelievable that exactly Shorty is still... What?
Yeah, what Sand had was exactly what I had in the first run.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. And what also is unbelievable is that Shorty is still inside while he is driving at the back of the pack the whole time on this dirt map. Somehow he does survive though, and we see Carl slowing down, and Shorty's fighting with Pesco, and Carl, oh wow, Shorty really inside to the wall. We see an inside line by Pesco. Will this be the round where Shorty, oh, Pesco hitting the wall, no not Shorty with a really bad line though. Shorty will not be able to overtake Pesco, and that's it, Shorty's out.
He was sick on the tech map, so he would have had a good chance.
Yeah, now they are going to the max.
Yeah, that's a tech map.
Oh, wow, and Asu Pescu is still inside.
I think Carl will win, as always.
He won a lot, but... I don't know, I don't immediately recognize a player when winning a lot as being the best. You know, he really had some tough opponents, or maybe luck somewhere. Of course, also skill. He does belong to really one of the best in this game. He won two times ESWC after each other. Now, that's something.
Of course.
So, definitely he belongs to one of the best, but I don't like to say someone is the best at the game. Because Carl can obviously also lose. And if Carl loses and someone else wins, it's not like the someone else guy is going to be the new best of the game. So even though the someone else guy probably also belongs to the pros in the game.
Pesco, come on.
Pesco and Javi Flyer. Javi more speed and Javi more, yeah, Javi more speed. So that's a good round though.
Question mark.
Why are you there?
Yeah, yeah.
I put the login in the chat.
Okay, cool. I will send them after the stream.
Who will win?
Thanks, bro.
Who I don't know. Dodekai, you're training for the finals? Which finals? Oh, bad line by Javi there.
Javi has the world record here, I think.
Everywhere.
Very close back now. Javi with an inside line, losing speed probably. Carl with an inside line, seems to be a bit faster. Ooh, bit bad landing by Carl. Is this the end of Carl in TTC? Last corner. Carl or speed you need? Carl going wide and Carl is out.
Ooh, Carl out.
That's Carl though.
Carl out. The last two players are speed you need and Javi Flyer.
Damn it, I have a delay. Oh, so close though.
The GTC finals. What's GTC? I don't know it.
Speed
you need with a really bad start.
I told you at the beginning, half you will win, yeah.
Well, Speed you need is still in there, holding on. He's actually equal to Javi, so... Oh. Speed you need with more speed.
If he wins, it would be pretty awesome.
And he is doing super close round, Sol coming to the last corner. Javi with a really wide line, gathering all the speed he can get, but it's not enough.
Speed you need wins.
Nice.
I told you.
I was wrong.
He's fucking pro.
I have to see someone else winning. Well, Alfie didn't win either.
Speed you need the buzz.
Gross tech cup. Okay, GTC cross tech cup.
I'm gonna send the coppers.
Okay, so, well, it's over. Congrats to Speed You Need being the winner of TTC Mixed Who's that?
Is the guy Dutch, so I can write a Dutch message?
No, he's French. But you can write in
English.
English. Yeah.
Yeah, Kyan is really good. Together with Frost.
Right.
Helm, it's from Vordi. His best friend.
No. Sasha Bader.
So, yeah, guys, it is... Oh, wow, the timer is in my screen. I better change the timer. It's just before 10 right now.
1,000 coppers.
21... What should we do? 21...
Don't mistype any letters.
2 minutes left, ladies and gentlemen. And then it's 10 p.m. Then I'm going to upload VOD as well. Get something to drink and then head off to bed pretty soon. Speed you need. Speed op. Dirt op. Yeah, he was the best on dirt, definitely.
Overpowered.
Vorti, let's play some shorts. That's what Bowley is asking. See ya, guys. Android and Lapsa Flora. Is Flora also going? I'm not sure. Okay, so guys, about the giveaways. I already got something for the giveaways. And that something is actually underneath my vest, which you can see over there, but it's underneath my vest, so you can't see it. You can't see what it is. But one of the giveaways is over there, underneath my, hoodie, actually, not vest, hoodie. And it's a great prize. I will announce it pretty soon. My playlist, you can find it underneath the stream. Go to social media and then SoundCloud. But one of the giveaways is underneath my hoodie. I will announce it soon, and I will also pick some other prizes for this giveaway at the 31.05 date. So that's in 2 weeks. It's Kunkun's Schobbers.
Vorti, I sent coppers.
Oh.
That Michael.
Thanks, mate.
Best of all time, really probably Kyan of Frostbite. But guys, the time's up. You will get an update about the giveaways really soon. Just stay up to date with the Facebook page. I will post everything on there, including T-Sync picks, specially for you. And keep an eye on my spreadsheet. Thanks for watching. I will upload the VODs right now, and I'll be out. So see ya later. Good night.